I see DDI developing through building 5 innovation hubs and ramping up activities in 10 industry sectors.
If you look across the Edinburgh City and the wider region, you can see pockets of multiple deprivation that have existed for decades. If the City Region deal is truly going to work, then we should be able to be transformative for those particular communities.
Robotics and AI, it's in self-driving cars, it's in drones, and soon we're going to see a lot more robotics in food manufacturing, in agriculture, and in healthcare.
Data-driven innovation has the potential to be really transformative for healthcare. What we can do is we can begin to use data to inform our planning decisions, our allocation.
Data collection, data analytics, and the passing that back to the user will be key to improving that productivity.
Some will be open, some will be very controlled, but the important thing is we'll be able to bring that data together to answer questions that companies, academics and the public sector want to answer.
The main strength of the DDI program that academics can benefit from is that it brings a wide range of external partners to the table, and we can start looking at doing more interesting things outside our normal core business, which is research and education, and have a greater impact in the real world.
This all comes together. It's sort of using data in an urban context to make people's lives better, that we would have better services, better products, more sustainable city as a consequence.